started your career at Nickelodeon. Now right. you're the chairman of Team Nick. How's coming full circle been?
It's an amazing journey, all in all. To be someone who's, you know, I was employed by Nickelodeon when I was 17 years old. To be turning 30 and being the chairman of Team Nick is definitely like one of those things where you step back and look and you're like, wow, this has been quite the journey.
Can you talk about the Halo Awards and what that means to Team Nick and the future of the Halo Awards?
Well, for me, the Halo Awards, which stands for Helping and Leading Others, is a movement. It's not just an award show. I always say it's not your mom and dad's award show. It's like it's no auditoriums and teleprompters and stuffy outfits and all of that stuff. It's like this is the show, literally, where we bring the award show to you, where we go and bum rush, you know, these young people, whether it's in their community centers, whether it's in their schools, whether, you know, at home. Just straight going in and saying, here, we want to reward you. You know, we want to donate, you know, some grants or scholarships, and then we want to give you an experience that you'll never forget. So that in itself is totally different. But then just the fact that it's not about, like, celebrities getting awards. You know, these celebrities on this show are giving the awards to ordinary people doing extraordinary things. So that in itself is just shedding a new light on, you know, activism, philanthropy, all of those things is kind of bringing it all in one place. And then the fact that I do want to kind of have the Halo Awards represent the brand of Team Nick and what, you know, the young people and the viewers who support Team Nick are really about. And that's kind of what, that's at the same time, it's a movement. It's something I want to keep it ongoing, not just a yearly or annually event. It's something that you can be a part of Halo, you know, tomorrow when you go to the website or when you text on your phone or those things, where it feels like it's the teen version of the Nobel Prize. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by you.